Hi, we are Pratik Vans from Mechanical Department and from College Panariyaman Institute of Technology. Here we are going to present about the presentation which is based on our part. We are going to go with the ISR IKR-80. We are going to participate in this event for the first time, which is ISAE IKR-80, which is an engine category. So our motto is to build a race car vehicle with maximum quality and with minimum price. So, as the competition says, it's go-kart design and manufacturing competition. So, we are going through the same process which we are first, we are going to design and then we are going to manufacture it. Streams. We divided our team into various streams which consist of about design, steering, braking, drivetrain and electrical. So, the main motto of dividing the teams into streams is to enhance the knowledge acquired by the teammates. And also ensure that there is a minimum errors and with maximum efficiency. So as it says, this is our final solid work model of the car. In design team, each team consists of one designing person in it. So according to steering system has one designer. So every team designs their own component. So steering, I am a member of the steering team. So the basic components are about the steering wheel. Which is of diameter 13 inch and pivot plate. There's a two pivot plate and two tie rods, a spindle and knuckle. The knuckle is of two numbers and of thickness 5 mm. The basic principle of designing a steering is to provide an accurment of about 100%. We achieved about 99.8% of accurment. So the main motto is to reduce the turning radius. According to the rule, the turning radius is about 3 meters. So we decided a car which is capable of turning at 2.1 meters. And the inner wheel and outer wheel angle, the inner wheel is about 40 degree and the outer wheel is about 29.5 degree. So in our vehicle, there is kingpin inclination is about 8 degree. And the caster angle is about 12 degree. So as you can see, the steering ratio is 1:1. We are using a mechanical linkage, the linkage which is used to steer. I think that's it for steering seat. Suraj will take place for braking and acceleration.
I'm going to explain about the braking steam. The braking steam is one of the important steams of the go-kart vehicle. The braking steam is used to stop the vehicle at a specific distance at circumstances like we have to stop the vehicle at a specific distance. The main components of the braking steam are as in the slide, tandem master cylinder, brake disc, caliper and the brake lines. The tandem master cylinder is we choose this of Maruti Interior car. We choose the Maruti Interior car tandem cylinder because it has two reservoirs and four outputs from the master cylinder. Two outputs from the master cylinder are given to the is given to the brake lines are given to the two calipers. We choose the brake force supplied by the brake force supplied is 245 newton, that is 25 kg of force is applied on the brake pad, and the brake ratio is of 7:1. The brake force is transferred to the master cylinder and then it is transferred through the brake line pressure to the caliper. The brake line pressure is of 6 MPa, which is calculated by the calculations. The caliper choose is of TVS Apache RTR 180 rear of the caliper and the disc both are chosen from the TVS Apache. The caliper is of rigid type and a single piston caliper. The diameter of the piston is 32 mm. We choose rigid type caliper because at high speeds it can arrest the disc at more force. The coefficient of friction between the brake pads and the disc is of 0.3. The cast material is of grey cast iron and the thickness is of 3 mm. The outer diameter of the outer diameter is of 200 mm and the inner diameter is of 100 mm. We use two calipers to adjust the rear axle at a more force. The calculated stopping distance is of 2.68 meter at 60 km per hour. Next we will see about the transmission system. In transmission system, the transmission system is used to transfer power from the engine shaft to the rear axle, which is accounted to the wheels. The rear the drive ratio is of 2.68 is to 1. Drive ratio is of 2.68 is to 1, which is obtained from the teeth of 50 driven teeth and the 43 driven teeth. 15 is a drive teeth and the 43 is a driven teeth. The engine used is Pulsar 150cc engine. Because it is more available than the it is easily available in the market with less cost. The maximum power produced is 12.5 bhp at 9000 rpm and the maximum torque produced is 14.25 Nm at 6500 rpm. We use gear transmission in which is more efficient than CVT transmissions, etc. The gear transmission, the engine is of 5 gear. So that we can obtain high torque and high power at different gear ratios. The drive torque obtained is 42.75 Nm and the drive force is of 306 Newton, which gives the acceleration of 1.6 meter per second square. The fuel tank is just near the engine, which is of capacity 5 liters. Next, the electrical system will be explained by the engine.
Now, let's talk about electrical systems. First, the components of electrical system are fill switch. Fill switch, we have two numbers of fill switch in the go-kart, and one number is placed in the one number is placed below before the roll gauge, and other is placed in the steering system. And the brake over place, which is placed to in case of any brake failures, brake over place which stops the vehicle when we have brake failure. And the battery, we have a 12 volt 5 ampere battery, which is a lead acid battery. And the ignition system is 12 volt DC motor, which is also 5 ampere, which also used as an alternator. The speedometer is the speed of the vehicle, and the electrical wires are used to connect the ambient systems. Next, we are going to talk about the specification of overall specification of go-kart. The track width of the front wheel is the distance between the two front tires is 37 inches, and the distance between the two rear tires is 42 inches. Then the wheelbase is the distance between the two axles, front and back axle of the go-kart is 46 inches, and the curb weight, which is without man, which has 100 kg of mass. Then the engine used is Bajaj 150 Pulsar, and the chassis material is ASSI 1430. The pipe outer diameter is 1.5 inch, which is having a thickness of 1.5 mm. Then Nirmal will continue with
that. Now we are going to see some safety measures we included in our car. First, driver safety. The driver safety is a main safety purpose. We provided helmets and balaclava to save the life of the driver. It will lead to safeguarding. And we use single layer driver suit. Single layer driver suit is used by most of the go-kart teams. So we also use the same suit. And the neck support gloves and shoes are also provided to the drivers to safeguard their lives and extra. And first aid kit, it's a main thing. First we have done it, first aid kit. It's very useful in saving lives. And we have designed our car in what way that if there isn't any emergency, a driver can escape from the car just within 5 seconds. It's our main motto for safety purpose. Let's we go on with our car safety. Car safety, we provided kill switches. There are two, we provided two switches. One is present at the steering and other one is present at the near the roll gauge. And we have provided also fire insulation, which is used for insulating wires. And fire extinguisher, we provided two fire extinguisher. One is with the beam and another is with the back of the roll gauge. It will very helpful if there is any emergency of fireworks. It will make to the fire, and we will use lock nuts. Lock nuts is used to observe the vibration, and we also use the tie clamps, fastenets, and mounting for safety purposes. Next, my friend Vignesh will continue.
Next time, I'm going to speak about the documents which we use in GoPad. The documents which are cost report, gap report, and answers analysis. First, we are going to say about the cost report. In cost report, there are different streams, which is engine, braking, steering, frame, and safety equipment. In engine, we use Pulsar, so it costs more. We purchase it from a market, so it costs around 10,000. In braking, if we take the disc caliper and all together, costs around 20,000. The steering, the steering parts we manufacture, so it costs only around 4,000. The frame which we use is chrome only. This frame is very less expensive and which have more high strength. Next we concentrate more on safety measures for the driver. So it costs around 40,000. Overall amount for the go-kart takes place around 1,28,000, which excludes travelling expenses.
I am going to explain about the Gantt chart. The Gantt chart is the time period that we used for the process, design calculations on the design process, and the braking system, steering system, and transmission system calculations. We also include the manufacturing, that we started the manufacturing of these streams at this time period. We started the calculations from the 38-2017 and 38-2018, and we calculated the Gantt chart till 10-4-2018. The manufacturing process will be continued further, and we can make the car complete. Then I am going to start with the ANSYS analysis. The ANSYS, we use the ANSYS ADBL software for the front analysis, like front analysis, side analysis, and rear analysis. ANSYS ADBL software, which is used to do this analysis. The yield strength of our material is about 670 MPa, and the design stress is less than the frame, and thus the frame will be rigid and strong on the time of collision. The factor of safety is greater than this, so that we can have more the deflection is less than 1 mm, like 0.3 mm for front analysis, and 0.02 and 0.03 for side and rear analysis. Next, we are going to talk about conclusion. The go-kart is the basic sports car to enter into the sports car field. That is, the go-kart is more prevalent in the northern side and in the other countries. Now, the go-kart is now only followed by the students of institutions in the southern parts of India. We entered into this competition to enhance our knowledge about the automobile engineering, and need to show our passion, and we want to have a good entertainment and passion to enter into the sports car. Thank you.